Rename PDF files by extracting text from inside file. Say we have some old PDF file. File name is 1234. So we want to rename this file name to this format, PO dash the number. So we will extracting the number, PO number from inside the file and put the word PO dash before the PO number. We will do this automation through Power Automate Desktop. So before doing that, you need to open Power Automate from your computer, Power Automate Desktop. You need to download, install and download from Microsoft website and open the Power Automate. So after opening Power Automate, you need to create a new flow. We give it name. Rename PDF. Extracting text and you create. So you also need to our file. So when you download from our website, you will get zip file and open the zip file and take the folder, copy and paste in your local drive. So we put paste the file here, rename PDF file, extracting text. Let's show you the file. This is our existing file. Let's open one file. So one thing you remember that your file format should be uniform, means the same format file. So this is work in the same format. If it is a variation in the format, it we need a different flow, but for this flow we need the same format. For example, we have some purchase order and this is the purchase order number, name and purchase order number. So we'll extract this number and save the as a file name. So I close all the PDF file. So here you have instructions and also a text file which contains the Power Automate code. So if you copy all the code, Control A, all Control C, and paste in the Power Automate as you open. Something first we set the file path variable, means we need to give our exact file, correct file path. So our files, all the files are here in this folder. We need to get the folder path. Shift right click, copy as, paste here and remove the double quote, save. But then we get files in the folder. So here we will get, this is the our folder path variable and this is the, all the files we are considering here, dot PDF means we are taking only the PDF file from the folder. Now we run the loop. So before showing the other steps, explaining other steps, we save and run the flow. So our flow runs successfully and now go to the folder and let's see. So our file before that it was 1234, now it saved as the word PO dash and the PO number. Let's now check one thing that it comes properly. So you see the name is 156703. So we have 156703. The same way. Now come to our Power Automate and steps. So here we extracted text from PDF, means that we are taking file from this variable and extracted, save as extracted PDF text. So after running the flow, if you open result stored in this variable. Let's open this one. So what are the result here? So you see we have purchase order number and something here. So you see our purchase order number. So all the text all the text are whatever the text are here, lines are here, they stored in this extracted file text variable. So we need to split the line. Yeah, so we have a different lines item. Here we now in the next step split the text. So here we split all the line, split the text all the line one time. So you see each line, we now separate all the line. So here we use variable result extracted file text, and we are using standard delimiter. Yeah, we separate as a new line. Each new line will be separated, and the result will be saved in the text list variable. Now close this one. So here, so if you open the text list variable result, we see all the lines are separated here. So we are now taking this one because our purchase order text line is stored in the line number one. So the index start from zero. So we are now, so our all the text split in a separate line, and we again work on this line number one, because our PO number is stored in this line. So close this one. So after that, again we split. So this text list result, and you see we use one square bracket one because our PO number are stored in line number one. Again we can show you, so our PO number is stored in line number one, that's why we use here square bracket one, because we are now again splitting this line number one to a new line, and the result will be saved in the PO number. Now come to here, so our final things we are now extracting. So you see here, so this is our variable from where we take our, so here we use the line number three where we use the line number three to show again. If we see the text list, so after that we got the PO number, so our result is stored in now the PO number variable. You see the PO number, purchase order number, and so this line split it into the four lines now, 0, 1, 2, 3. So our number is actually in the line number three. So that's why when you rename our file, we use the word PO number. This is our number, PO number, and this is our variable, PO number variable, this one, and we use square bracket 3 to take the third number line, take the third number line value, but our third number line is here. After that, so you can change the word PO number to say purchase order number. You can use your own wording. So before the number, this word will come. So save. So again, we save. If we run the flow again, so our file name will be saved with this word. Number will be also there. So run the flow again. So we need to close this. Open file and save. Run the flow. If you come to the folder, you see the purchase order, the word and the number is there.